Okay, so this exercise can be one that will inhibit the front of this thigh. It'll inhibit not only psoas, but rectus femoris. You okay with me touching you? I guess so.
Take less blood.
So there are three steps to this. First one is I need to establish position of this rib cage. So what I want you to do, I want you to exhale, and I want you to find your back, find my hand in the table. Get all that air out. Keep going. See all that extra air you got? Keep going. See? Okay, pause. Don't let your ribs come up. Take a breath in. There you go. Exhale. And just try to relax. Try to hold that position in there. That's step one. Step two. You're going to push down into the roller with this leg, just slightly. And we get a little bit of reciprocal inhibition, if you've learned that yet. And then step three. Let's pick this knee up. You're going to inhale and straighten. Exhale and bend. Exhale, get all that air out. Yeah, just let it go. Okay. So, just keep rotating through all three steps. Find your back, push into the roller, exhale, bend. Inhale, straighten, exhale, bend. Find your back, push into the roller, keep going for me. I want to make your neck look a little bit better, so pick your head up. World's softest pillow, congratulations. Exhale. Get all that air out, just let it go. There you go, like a good sigh, like your mom's making you clean your room. Okay, relax. Switch sides, because you're blocked on both sides.
Mm-hmm.
So I want you to do both sides.
So again, press down as I find my back.
Let's pick this up first. We're gonna set up here. You're gonna exhale, find your back. Find this back more than the other one. So exhale, find that left back. You can blow your ear. That's okay. There you go. Now we're gonna push down with this leg, just slightly. You're gonna inhale, straighten, exhale, bend. Keep going. There you go. Exhale. Keep going. We got tons of air. Yeah, much better. So that full exhale helps keep your position.
Right.
Keeps the ribs down and it keeps the butt tilted back.
Hips.
Yes.
Up. Rib cage down.
Certainly.
Butt tilted back, yeah.
Butt tilted back. That's a better way
to
put it. So then the diaphragm and the pelvic diaphragm can oppose each other. And then you take a good breath. And when you take a good breath, your body can relax.
Mm-hmm.
Because breathing is your most important input.
Right.
Okay. If you're only one-sided, like if your right leg can add up but your left can't, I could still give you this exercise because you could still be stiff here.
Mm-hmm.
But all I'm going to do is I'm going to find that left low back,
mm-hmm.
and we're going to push in with the left leg, and we're going to keep this one up with the right leg.
Right.
But I'm not going to do both sides.
Okay.
For a reposition. Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm.